And Rochester police are investigating the latest smash and grab burglary at a convenience store on Culver Road. RPD says the store, called Everyone's Convenience, had major damage to the front entrance, and at least one suspect drove a vehicle through the front doors there. The store owner says suspects stole merchandise before leaving the scene. No suspects are in custody, and anyone with information is asked to call 911.